I believe I was born to make coffee. Just like people born to be a doctor. Frank Sinatra born the same. I was born to make coffee.
My dad and I started Phil's Coffee in 2003 in San Francisco, and now we have 11 locations, and we're voted one of the best coffee shops in the US.
I do this just to see the color, not for any other reason.
He believed in making coffee without using machinery. Everything is handcrafted one cup at a time.
I know so much about beans, I didn't know nothing.
There's so many little things that need to be perfect that add up to something really great. Google Apps plays a role in that by making our lives easier for email, for chat, for documents. It took us about 25 to 35 minutes from start to finish, literally, to set everybody up. We created a new store checklist. We share the spreadsheet with all of the people involved, and it's helping us opening stores more efficiently. I know that it's going to support us not with just 10 stores or 11 stores, but a couple of thousand stores down the road. My dad never uses technology. He actually enjoys it and says it's really easy to use. You know, he said, look, I got an email today. Our mission is to better people's day. We want them to walk out of our store happier, with a damn good cup of coffee and a feeling of, wow, they really cared about me and my experience.
People, when they like something, they take you to the moon, man. One day I'm gonna do coffee in the moon.